你听说过百度吗？Have you ever heard of a company called Baidu？在中国有三家大家觉得是最好的互联网公司：百度、阿里、腾讯。There are three internet companies in China that people think are the best. They are Baidu, Alibaba, and Tencent. 百度位于阿里和腾讯的前面，Baidu is in front of Alibaba and Tencent。那时的百度在做什么？What was Baidu doing at that time？他们专注于搜索引擎。They focus on developing search engines。后来他们又做了什么？And then, what did they do? 他们投资了人工智能、自动驾驶、AI 芯片。They have invested in the development of cutting-edge files such as artificial intelligence, autopilot, and AI chips. 这过程中，他们的股价从350美元下跌到170美元。In the process, their stock price dropped from $300 to $170。你想想，投资人们是什么心情？Think about it. What is the mood of investors? 九幺助手，百度外卖。都是百度创始人李彦宏犯下的错误。911 assistant and Baidu takeout are mistakes made by Baidu founder 李彦宏。你知道百度 AI 每年亏多少钱？100个亿。Do you know how much Baidu AI will lost money every year? 10 billion. 从这几年的发展来分析，人工智能和自动驾驶是一个很花钱的研究项目，无法赚钱。According to the development in recent years, artificial intelligence and autopilot is a very expensive research project. Unable to make money. 谷歌每年在自动驾驶的研究上投资30亿美元，没有赚钱。Google invested $3 billion in research on autopilot every year without making money. AI 四小龙之一的旷视科技香港上市失败。旷视 Technology, one of the four little dragons of AI, failed to go public in Hong Kong. 依图科技自觉暂停了国内上市。依图 Technology were launchedly sub Pended its domestic go public. 我相信你已经猜想到，在短时间内，人工智能是否能通过商用赚钱。
I believe that you have guessed whether artificial intelligence can make money through conversation in a short time.
这期视频更新完成，欢迎订阅分享支持。This video update is completed. Welcome to subscribe for sharing support.